drinking fucking palm wine. You got palm wine for me too?
Me and Big J, the rasta here.
I was drinking palm wine. You know? Check it out. Palm wine is from the good tree of the palm. And you got to go to South America. And you go to Israel and you drink palm wine. And that's how you do it. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. That's how we do it. Palm wine time. Catch us when you see we drinking palm wine. All right? That's what you got to do. Let me drink your palm wine.
316, just chilling up here. My man, Big J, the Rasta.
And then you subscribe. And then you come check us out and talk about palm wine. And after that, we talk about something else. That's how we do it.
We get the girls, right. Get the woman.
Yeah, bring the girls and let the girls come through, you know what I'm saying? And we sipping smooth and be cool. That's all day. No violence, everybody. Just stay off the violence, man. We know your boy Trump is in office, so leave that guy alone. That guy probably doing some business. Yeah, no, we don't need to get rid of that because we don't even know what's going on. We don't even know what the fuck is happening with ourselves then. You see what I'm saying? We politics, man, so we up here. And the next president for Liberia is coming soon, so check it out. You know what I mean? That's how we do it over here. 24/7, man. Palm Wine King is not here at the moment because he got business to take care of, but he's going to be here soon. That's right. We out.
I'm lit.
Palm Wine.